News Update here on YouTube. Since reading the Bible has become one of the biggest causes leading to the rise of atheism, various Christian groups in America are now trying to ban the reading of the Bible. A spokesperson for one of these organizations was quoted as saying that he didn't feel that it would cause a problem, as most of the Christians he knew of had never opened the book anyway. This has been News Update here on YouTube. Thank you for tuning in.